Okay, and before Stargates, as usual, don't forget if like it will help me create all the tutorials already only for you and of course subscribe. After that, as usual, you must kill several bosses before you begin work with these wings. Option number one, kill Wool of Flesh, then kill the Twins, then the Destroyer, then Skeleton Prime and Plantera. After that, you must collect several items. Of course, you must craft at least Mithril or Arihalmum Anvil. It is very important, hard mode anvils. After that, when you kill Skeleton Prime, the Skeleton Prime drop Soul of Right. You need 5 pieces of Soul of Right. After that, you must go in the dungeon and kill Skeletron boss, as usual. Nothing very fancy here. If I remember correctly, okay, you must go in the dungeon at night time, talk with old man, press Corse, and after that you activate Skeletron boss, kill Skeletron boss, go inside the dungeon, which look like so, after that, and here find very special creature with name Dungeon Spirit, which it can drop this ectoplasm. It is pretty common, it is rare creature, so explore carefully. You must collect 5 ectoplasm. After that, go in any biome in underground structure, especially I highly recommend find small cobweb cobweb dungeons. I believe this cobweb, maybe. Usually you find cobweb in the underground jungle biome, believe me. And after that, collect 140 cobweb. After that, you can use Arihalmum on anvil. Anvil, stay near, and craft very important stuff. Sorry, guys. Also, you must craft the loom, of course. Use the loom to craft 20 pieces of silk. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Boom. 20. After that, go to the Arihalmum or Mithril anvil and craft the Nocti present. Prepare for battle and go and wait night time or create night time as me. Why not? I'm duty cheater. Press left mouse button with Nocti present. You activate the Frost Moon event. It is very important event. Kill different creatures here. How system work? First, you activate wave number one with weak enemy, kill different creatures, and you automatically activate wave number three, number four, number five, and so on. Simply wait before appear very special boss. I not see this bosses. Wait a second, guys. After that, you must see this mini boss. It is evil tree, yes, which can go through the blocks. From this evil creature and evil tree, you can sometimes obtain it these festive wings. But remember, it is very rare loot. Usually this tree, this stuff can drop only with 1% of chance. 1% of chance, seriously. So you must kill at least around 100 bosses. Seriously? So it is very rare loot. And where load and drop. So I activate daytime. I won't show you this wings. Have this wings special abilities. Allow to fly and slow down. Yes, no special abilities. So in my opinion, it is totally useless wings, but it is good item for your wings collection. Thank you for watching, rate, comment, subscribe, Udison with you. If you have any question or suggestion, leave all the stuff in comment section below. I try my best and read all the stuff, so. Also in video description you find Stones another wings video, and remember I have your Minecraft channel and Udison. And this channel all about tutorials for popular sandbox games. Thank you for watching, see you soon, guys.